So I want to continue talking about leadership from a godly perspective. The best example we have of being a godly leader is Jesus Christ. So if I want to be a leader, I want to follow the best leader I can, and we already know that that was Jesus Christ.
So this is dessert in Zambia. Fresh honey out of the hive. We pick the bees out to be able to eat it. This is as good as it gets. I'm gonna have a stomach ache tonight.
The honey is running down his beard.
The land filled with milk and honey.
Amen.
Okay.
Yeah!